I'm just a chap who started talking about the countryside by accident and found that when I thought I was going to do 6 programmes, and I did it for 28 years. But I never once crusaded for anything. And I just want everybody to understand it, that's all. It's not for me to settle anything, I can't. It's not for me even to express an opinion. I never expressed an opinion on the programme. I never said to anybody, you should do so-and-so. I always said, this is what we did, and this is what happened.